It all began with 1G, bulky analog mobile phones that only allowed voice calls. Then came 2G, digital mobile communication that combined calling and texting. And then came 3G. Finally, the internet went mobile. With a simple mobile device, you could send mails, read the newspaper, check your favorite social media, basic videos, and so on. But now there's 4G, extremely fast mobile internet. How fast? You can surf at the speed of your fixed line at home while you're on the move. 4G at base offers speeds of up to 86 megabit per second for downloads and 28.8 megabits per second for uploads. The 4G network also offers faster network reaction times due to lower latency and much more stable connections, even in low coverage areas. Note that we said up to 86 megabits per second. That's the theoretical maximum speed. Actual speed is influenced by many factors. Your distance from the antenna, whether you're in a building or outside, the number of users in your area, the network resources available, your type of device, and the application you're using. Under normal conditions, you will still reach average speeds of around 20 megabit per second for downloads and 12 megabit per second for uploads. So how does 4G get this fast? First of all, 4G has a different frequency management. You share the available bandwidth with other users. The way the frequency is shared is different in 4G compared to 3G. In 3G, it's like your speed is regulated and limited. 4G uses much more efficient radio coding. This means that you will receive bandwidth that's dedicated to you. Think of a racetrack reserved just for your race car. You can go as fast as you want, and if other tracks are available, you can use them for more throughput. Also, 4G uses all IP technology. This is the common language of data systems. A 3G network uses different languages to transport data over the network to the customer. A 4G network uses only one single language to transport data, all IP. And finally, 4G's network architecture is smarter and flatter. When you connect, you're no longer transferred to a controller that regulates the traffic flow. Because of 4G's smart network architecture, antennas will immediately find the best way for you to connect. Getting started with 4G is really easy. You only need three things: a base subscription that includes 4G, a mobile device that supports 4G, and a 4G coverage area that you need to be in. With 4G, this offers you extremely fast mobile internet. It's just as fast as your fixed internet at home, even while you're on the go.